Hey. What's going on, buddy? Find myself with a little bit of time before be checking for the channel. There it is. I decided to mess around a little bit with some Terraria. Really. It's Team Oddload. That is so that I can mess around with this. So the first thing you're gonna notice, all of that stuff hanging out in the sky. Zoom in, there are some of these structures underground, way over here. And the ocean. They've done things. Okay. Okay, this is a thing. Just yeah. In my own personal black hole. And some squids. Some of my peoples. Fancy new stuff in here. I'm not about to go over everything because I don't have that much time. All sorts of stuff. Yeah, I have that equipped. Thing to do is probably gonna be to just over to the ocean, see what I can piss off. let's be clear on that. I think I have one of the fuckers. Great. Some like green and red, but I ain't yet known. Still, I don't think I saw it. Oh, there it is. I haven't actually activated the lunatic cultist just yet. The ritual can only be performed at night. Huh? Don't you backsass me. Where's the other cultists? Fall down the hole? Oh, he sure did. We should have just left well enough alone. We have this here chainsaw. A guy, the lunatic cultist, is not a fan. It's very much an endgame item. bananas. Make sure those things aren't a problem. So, the weapon I have here is kind of funny because it can also do massive damage to yourself. Thankfully, I have God mode on right now, so I'm not too worried. It is an interesting concept to have an endgame item that could possibly one-shot yourself with. Now, what's up, real work? Can't raise my interest rate on your school play. Stupid kids. Oh man. Just playing around a little bit with the Calamity mod for Terraria. I have a personal black hole that is shooting black smoke all over the screen here. And then I have a family of four squids. They're teleporting and flying around doing my bidding. I have shiny red samurai sword. It does big cartoon swipes. Get away from all the trees here. And I've got a big old laser chainsaw. And these big goofy alien pillars and all of the enemies surrounding them are part of vanilla Terraria. What I'm using to fight them is not. Go ahead and actually use this. There's a whole bunch of enemies. Know about a whole bunch. Yeah. Just summon these. Giant guys. Spirit warriors or something. And they do loads of damage, but you could also kill yourself with it if you're not careful. Yep. We'll get to this in a second. Actually, I might just use the execution of Blade to fight Moon Lord with. Oh! Light bulb in my ceiling fan just flickered back on. Fell out of my UFO. die off. Just taking giant chunks out of the boss's life bar. Exactly. That's how they got me. Pretty much just gonna sit right there. Swing the sword around a little bit. Unicorn. Unicorn on a stick. Guess I can create some of the stuff. Up some corruption while I'm waiting for the boss to become vulnerable. And he's gone. Still got about 15 minutes before I'd want to boot up IRC. Oh no, don't throw that away. I've been here before. Well, I mean, I've been all over the place in this particular world. Well, most everywhere. I'd say most of everywhere that's lit up on here, I have actually been to there. Been to that location. Impending doom. screen's getting a little shaky. Big angry moon monster is gonna show up. I'm gonna use this executioner's blade. He's not gonna have a good time. Also, I wanna point out, so I'm going to have extra projectiles. I shouldn't be even this close to me. Like, right here. And it's a big scary moon man. I hope that one's dead. Now we shut his eyeball. Heart's open. So I'm throwing mine down, and the ones coming from the sky, the extra ones because of the accessory that I have. Yeah, and they do have a homing effect. And it's not even like a magic weapon. This is a melee weapon. With an accessory that makes it rain from the heavens as well. Mass deforestation will get you more girls. Oh yes, one can definitely dig up the entire map. It takes a while, especially if you're on anything but a small size world, but it can be done. This mod also added in a whole bunch of bosses. Not sure if I have enough time to fight one. I'm gonna say that I do. Let's see. Oh sure, let's fight this thing. This... This is a fun fight. I'm not exactly sure how you're supposed to do this and live. Start with this one. I don't even know why I'm dodging. God made him. Still. Remember, I just basically cooked Moon Lord. The same weapon. And these guys are sitting here kinda just tanking it. Alright, let's get rid of my map, please. Laser chainsaw, start making real big numbers showing up. Still not moving that health bar that quickly, though. I'm probably not as geared up as I could be for bonus melee damage. Oh, and the boss swap. Oh, now I got to fight both of them. This is like the mod's upgraded version of the mechanical bosses. In vanilla Terraria. Look at all those zeros! It's like spaghetti rice. Oh, and by the way, if I move, the thing up there follows me, so. And now I have to fight all three at once, so. Oh shit, I can't get past it. Oh! I like the looks of this strategy. We should try to take down the guy up top first. I've already gotten his treasure bag. His treasure bag is the thing that has... It's where I got this chainsaw from. I don't have the treasure bag from the other ones. It all depends on which one you destroy last. Again, besides just getting good, not quite sure how you're supposed to survive this outside of God mode. That's just me. I'm sure it's more than doable and people have probably done it on YouTube. Probably just get some teleporters set up. Somehow, somewhere. My squids over on the right are doing a good job. Oh, wait. hit him from here with this? Yes. It's getting close. Oh my god, die already. There it goes. It's real easy to lose your cursor in all of this madness. And I can't hit that guy. I just have to fight his robots. The laser chainsaw. One of my NPCs was killed. Damn it, I'm a ways away, too. Some of these projectiles just go for a million miles. Contrary to the game that I'm about to be playing. In which my shots will magically disappear, like second after they go off the side of the screen. That would be Super Metro. Just in case. And she's on, like, the far side. Oh, well. Yeah, everybody just died. who will be reincarnated. Fallen stars, jeez. Quantum superimposed javelin. Oh boy. Jesus, this gun is huge. Get that. Okay, each of these guns is taking a number of summon slots. Cannons take 3 minion slots each. Aw, yeah, I can make him dance. Some of those projectiles had to fly all the way over here. Past it. All the way over to here. Did that fight like a ways away? Not away enough, I guess. Starting to have people come back. That's nice. Anyways.